young ladies know, right? So you go from here, here, jump to plank. Did it beat you up? So come down on your right knee and on your left knee. Okay, so it's just drop your hips. Breathe, hip left, right, left, right. Now all the way down for a minute and move this. So watch, bring your nose to the ground. Every muscle relaxes. Now squeeze your butt, squeeze your groin, take your hands, push them down. I want you to just lift from right below the chest. Look ahead and just lift from the chest, squeezing your butt. Hello, dirty. Breathe, come up, hold. Breathe, one. Feeling this? Two. This is gonna help offset that rounding we have. So go. I want you to hold, come up, go. One, two. Come up, breathe. Come up for 2 seconds, go down. It's almost like a pump. Come up, breathe. I'm gonna hold it for 2 seconds, 5 times. Come down. You should feel this kind of in your lower back a little. Breathe, go down. Now try to get higher this time. As much as you can, not using your arms. Feel it. Very good. So now watch, I want you to come up 5 times, just at like for a second. It's like a pump. Go one and two. It's like an ab. Three, four, five. Now come up and hold. Five. Look ahead. Four. Three. I know it's hard. You can reach your arms back if you want to challenge a little more. Nice. And come down and breathe out and look right. Look left.
It was yeah. Really good.
That's a nice thing. Yep. Lift the hips and lift that. So now you can do that. So now come to the left side. Point your toe and just lift it. Lift it as one extended leg. Switch to the other side, the right side. Lift it as one extended leg. The upper body's just kind of there, okay? Now lift the left and hold. One, 1,002. Switch. Hold. And then switch. 5 times each side. One, 1,002. Don't bend the knees. Now, if you feel pretty damn good, add the upper body with it. So it's like a reverse.
Let's do it.
Yep, so come up. Beautiful. You can do the advanced. Switch. Okay, now do both all together and hold. Five, four, three, two. Reach back. Your shoulders aren't up by your ears.
Nice.
That's okay. That's what we're trying to get. That's what's not strong on you. Yes. Believe it or not, when you have an abdominal weakness or meat, a lot of women and men with meat have weak, weak lower backs. And this makes the biggest difference in their abs. Nalu, come. Where is Maeve?
Maeve.
I don't know where she is. Nalu, come.
She's probably with Isaac.
Nalu, come. Yeah, but she runs away. Nalu, come.
Nalu.
You bitch.
Nalu.
Nalu,
come. Nalu, come.
Oh, okay. You gonna listen to Felicia? All right? Lay down, girlfriend.
I know this.
All right, so reach around and grab the right leg. Bend the foot up. Bend the foot up and reach around and grab it. Nice. From the outside. Now look ahead when you do that. So I want your shoulders and your hips facing down. There's headlights, right? So your hip isn't opening. Flex that back foot and hook and kick back. Kick it. Lengthen through that bicep. You should feel it in your chest and everything. Nice. Now switch. Flex the back foot, the other leg. Reach it, reach your left arm around. Grab it, you found me? All right, good. Flex the foot, now lift. Oh, push. Now, if that's hard, don't kill yourself. Look, get rid of those.
It's just tighter.
Yep, it's gonna be. Flex the foot, hello pups. Breathe, nice. Oh, it should feel so good. Now, it's tighter for me too, and how do I know that? Because my opposite arm is coming across and more in the middle as opposed to being on the outside. So we need to really pay attention to alignment. Because what we do is, a lot of us just compensate. And so what, instead of correcting things, we work through them, which are fine, and then all of a sudden you turn 40. And you're broken and you can't move, really. Oh, that's what. All right, so now we're gonna go right. And then you're gonna grab the left too, which is not as easy to do both at the same time. I can't even right now. Nope, my back is not liking it.
Wow.
Maybe. That's what she does to me.
Oh,
Jesus, awesome. Push back and down. Oh,
okay. Nice. All right, you, look ahead. You just foot, flex this foot, there. See the difference? You're not fighting it here, I think. Or are you? What?
What?
What's the difference between the way you have that and then I have you doing it?
I
like that better. I like the way it looks better. Now up to the ceiling. Up to the sky.
What do you mean?
Oh, lift up. Beautiful. Some yoga people can just roll right into pincher.
Oh. Which we're going to do a little bit of pincher right now, okay?
So we'll do a little bit of child pose and a little bit of broad. I can't believe the difference in my knees. I can't do this for so long, you know. You're getting me at recovery. I'm so broken. I couldn't do anything.
Last year
I skied and I just skied. I don't know how I did it. I made myself. I used to love like walking and hiking and my knees and my hips, everything would ache. I'm just trying to get this knee to let it bend. Not my left knee. I know. This is like.
Go.
I feel so good.
Let's
go. Oh.
Go.
Now watch. Roll. Go like this.
Oh, I feel in my outer hip now.
Yep. Find it. Breathe.
Oh, it feels so good. I'm stretching that muscle that I was hurting yesterday.
Oh, that's just neat knee. Nice. It's not your upper body, it's your hip. Very nice.
Ooh.
So come here.
Hello?
Take your right leg all the way up. Ready? Now, this is called pigeon. When you're a tight, cut-on bitch like me, pigeon's very hard to do. Pigeon is, this shin is straight across up here. This shin is here. And your arms. Much better. Look at you. You're in real pigeon now. Isn't that amazing? Now, see that back toe? How you kind of round and a little straighten it. Now, you come and lift up. Yeah. And you just try to get this to the ground. Rolling. So there's a thing that happens in the back leg hip socket that you play with. All right. This is open. Ready. This is, you're trying to like keep your knee.
Feel it right here.
Yep. That's where I want you to feel it, right? So then now come to the back foot, pulls. This is a nice stretch to do every day. Think about the muscles that you're stretching. And lengthen muscles are live muscles. Live muscles are strong muscles, and they get defined faster. So adding this into it, right? So switch legs, beautiful, and you'll find different things. So what you want to make sure you're not doing more than anything is having it in your neck. So even if this, like me, I actually have to literally almost sit. I have horrible pigeons. I have all kinds of stories. I had a broken hip. Tore my ACL twice. Different legs. MCL, skiing. I've just killed myself in skiing accidents. Only one was my fault. I tried to jump a ditch that, and then I got Lyme, I think. And so my little hip is very good, nice. So come here. Roll your hip forward and bring this one up. What I want you to work on is this, look.
Yeah.
Okay, and then work on that. That's gonna really get that. Do you feel the different stretch? Nice. Now you transition like this. Come to full back leg. Bring your head kind of in line with your spine. Now it's ab. Feel that ab. Feel that hip. When you come to that length, you're gonna feel that hip flexor again. Push that hip even forward. Because you're all like this. Look at me. Look at my shape. And then you roll it even, and then you come. And it's very subtle.
Yeah.
But see, you have to find the stretch. A lot of poses, you can like force your way through them. But if you're using it as a movement correction, you gotta find it. But and you can if you find it. Like right now, it's in your neck again. So you need to be very careful of that little rounded thing you got going. Are you done?
No.
Are you done doing the stretch?
No.
All right, because now, come back with this, and push back your down dog, right? So now I want you to do something. Look ahead, this isn't easy shit, this is hard. I want you to walk your foot in and back. All the way in to your hands straight.
Ooh,
and I want you to push up off the back leg. So it's push, pull, right? Push, right?
Okay, keep my butt straight.
Okay, well, you gotta work on that because that's how you're gonna get press ups. So just come up to tippy. All right, walk both your feet in a foot. Both of you walk your feet in a foot. Look at your hands. Bring your ears between your arms. Come up on your tippy toe because this is a handstand practice. All right, now try and toe tap, it's called. Toe tap in, right? Toe tap in. You want to bring your toe to your wrist. Very hard to do.
Yeah.
Okay, nice.
And then come out. That's your practice for handstands today. All right, you too. Because the goal is handstands. The goal is anything we want upside down. Never really cared about that before, but all of a sudden I've decided I want it. The inversions. I want it. Yeah, and we're going to do it. And the only way to do it is every day. So that's the homework. So you go here, you go here. Breathe, hold. Now I want you to start thinking about jumping your lower abs in. Right? Push to a down dog, but feel that. Jump. Then go back. Now, jump. Then go back. Right? All the way in. And come bend the knees to your chest and jump. Then go back. I just think this is how. Yep. Come all the way up. Nice. Now from here, tap your elbow with your knee. Tap. Even if you have to do it like this, go tap. And just feel that motion. Train the motion. Tap. Beautiful, right? So tap. 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 That's going to get you mobility in your hip a little better. Like and in this one, you don't want to look ahead. Beautiful. Come out of it. Let's get water. Let's see if that helped us, because now we're going to go up into crow.
Oh, okay.
Yes, you can. Don't say that.
Want
water? Let's get water. This is doing yoga with them. It's interesting. Yeah. We'll just pause.